But I think that Merrick Garland has to recognize that the FBI has a documented history of people with bias against this president, including people who were terminated. It has a documented history of false statements being given to courts in order to facilitate investigations. You can't ignore that and the legitimate concerns about this new effort to investigate.